Judy Ball. Late last spring, we lost our vocal teacher as she took another position. We searched for a replacement for the summer, but we did not receive any applications. As we began to look for options, four individuals stepped up. Mr. Blackman agreed to come out of retirement again to help with high school choir and middle school choir, and Mrs. Powell is also helping with middle school choir. And she's thinking, oh dear, aren't you? Yeah, but you love it, you know that. For the elementary position, portion of that position, we had two elementary teachers step up to help, Mrs. Jill Eller and Mrs. Teresa Lynn. We all know how important music is for youth and for our children. Mrs. Eller and Mrs. Lynn graciously took on the elementary music piece, and we couldn't be more proud of the job they have done. Thank you for your leadership and your dedication to Cross County Music, and we want to recognize you tonight with a token of our appreciation. So would you both come forward, please? Thank you both so much. Thank you. Gentlemen coming in second semester, so our music position has been